This is the International Space Station. How do you hear me?
Is that you, Kate?
It is. I'm calling you from the U.S. Laboratory on the International Space Station.
That is fantastic. I have never spoken to anybody in space before.
I just want to start out by saying that I got a chance to watch your movie, and I think probably I had the best view because I watched it from our cupola, which is our windows that are facing the Earth.
That is incredible. I can't think of a more conducive environment to watch a science fiction film than from space. That's utterly amazing.
Your special effects guys get it right. It absolutely feels like a space station.
Oh, that's marvelous. They'll be so happy. I'll make sure I let them know. When you watch a film, do you sit down or do you just sort of float?
When you're kind of sitting there for a while and you're watching something, you don't really want to hold on to something, so you tuck in and then you can hook your feet under something, and that actually is a very comfortable position. That's our equivalent of sitting.
Various technological breakthroughs have been inspired by things in Star Trek, which is a kind of nice little symbiosis, I think.
I say all the time, as we're moving with genomic medicine and point-of-care diagnostics, I really would like a tricorder. That would be great to have up on board.
It would also be great to have a tablet which makes you grow a new kidney and all the other things they have.
I love the art and life imitating each other, and thank you very much for calling the space station. It was really wonderful to talk to you today.
And if you need a chief engineer to come and fix your warp core, you know where I am.
We absolutely will give you a call.
Thank you, Kate.